Welcome to my New Day's resolution, my commitment to a daily habit. Question for you today: why do we feel that we are stuck as an OFW? Bakit ang kahapon ay pareho na ngayon and we're expecting na bukas ay pareho din? We will answer that question after my 1 hour walk today. Why do we feel stuck? And the answer is because we are not giving ourselves room to grow. We have to give ourselves room to grow. For example, read a book. Make it a daily habit. This is a New Day's resolution anyway, so I am suggesting for you to read a book every single day. It doesn't have to be the whole book, even one page a day. Make it so simple, it hurts. There you go. So, if you make yourself some room to grow, that is a plus one to your success. Imagine it as a bank. You add plus one to your growth bank, right? And if you don't read for a day, then you are deducting one, right? So add one when you read, minus one if you don't read a single day. So it means if you read today and tomorrow you don't read, then you are just on an even field. Then we will feel stuck, right? Do that in every aspect of your life. When it comes to health, exercise today. Do it tomorrow. If you're not able to do it tomorrow, then that's minus one. Plus one today, minus one tomorrow, then you're stuck, right? For your relationships, say I love you to your mom, your parents, your siblings, anyone you love today, and tomorrow you don't, minus one. Plus one today, minus one tomorrow, then you're stuck. If you don't want to feel stuck every single day, change something. Give yourself room to grow. Add a habit, whether for your health, wealth, or relationships. See you tomorrow.
Awesome day, everyone. This is JP Adena, your OFW friend, answering difficult OFW questions every single day. This is a part of my New Day's resolution, my commitment to a daily habit.